had I graduated from West Point back in the day when it had a great football team, and I was able to spend a lot of time in the infantry in the early Vietnam, airborne ranger background, and experiences there, all of which led to an understanding and a desire to help with raising up great managers and motivators.